chance there. Darcy Murphy, but good stick in the lane again. It gets it back to the blue line for Roach. Roach goes D to D to Curtis Leonard. Looking for a tip in front, and the Giants are off the ball. Lovely tip in front by David Rowford. Rowford puts the Giants 1-0 up with 2:06 to go in this first period.
David Rutherford with his 18th goal of the season. Oh, real good work done here by Josh Roach. Patient with the puck, doesn't take a low percentage shot on. Finds Curtis Leonard. Lenny puts it in front. David Rutherford with the between the legs shot to make it 1-0 to the Belfast Giants. 2:06 to go in the first period.
Big hit being delivered on Roach there, right in front of our roving reporter, Joel Neal. Dwyer now. Pat Dwyer creates a bit of space for himself. Gets to the outside. Sends it in. Gets the second goal of the night. And our roving reporter would have had a great view of that, so we'll come to him in just a second. Joel, can you see what the, where that angle was? You looked as if you had a brilliant angle from that shot coming in.
Yeah, Simon, Patrick Dwyer down the slot there on the right-hand side of the goal. Fires high right. Goalkeeper never got anywhere near it. Very, very comfortable finish. To be honest, the Gomel defense are starting to show early signs of frustration, a few afters every time the puck's frozen down this end. And it's not hard to see why. Lots of pressure coming their way.
Murphy in behind the Rutherford. 10 seconds remaining. Backhand pass gets it in front. Chance, 3-0 up. Power play goal!
How many times, Simon, I suppose the Gomel team don't know as well that David Rutherford loves that behind-the-back play. Go one way, D-man all get attracted to the puck. Rutherford pops it in the other side. He goes really in behind the net. Is it behind his back, but plays the behind-the-back play. Darcy Murphy coming in there to bank it in off Bobarico for his 31st goal of the season, Simon.
Power play goal for Darcy Murphy. David Rutherford doing well to protect the puck, and that low centre of gravity can't find a teammate again. And Darcy Murphy in behind. Murphy just again, David continued to lose his feet. Gets it out to Colin Shields. He throws one towards the net. Colin Shields gets his first goal of the season. Coming off the bench all fresh, and the Giants go 4-0 up.
Colin Shields obviously been ravaged with injury, that terrible eye injury he took earlier in the season. Only managed to play 12 games so far. That's his first goal of the season, as Patrick Smith would say. Just another goal, just another day for the Belfast Giants, all-time leading scorer.
Yeah, that's a great play by the all-time leading point scorer, as you say, David. It's his first goal of the season. He's had a disruptive season, obviously with that hit, eye injury picked up against the MK back at the start of October. But a great job by him. So, Giants on power play for another 27 seconds. Kyle Bond, there's it back to Patrick Dwyer. Dwyer, through one, gets in behind the defence, makes a last move, tries to get round behind, gets it out front, into the blue paint, and it's put home by Chris Higgins. He gets his first goal this season. 2:19 to go, power play goal for the Giants.
Well, do it, Simon, the Belfast Datsuk. Rolls again, 64th goal for the Belfast Giants. Lots of hard work there done by Pat Dwyer. Just loses it. Bobarico again going down very, very quickly. Kyle Bowen in working hard. And who's Johnny on the spot but Chris Higgins?
Chris Higgins with his first goal of the season. A power play marker. Assisted going to Patrick Dwyer. But again, great to see Higgy get off to a good start.
And Kyle Bowen there as well. Fidgeting in around Bobarico's crease there, but Belfast Giants extend out to 5-0, and Simon, I think that's just about a fair reflection on tonight's play.
And as the horn finishes, so the Belfast Giants off to a great start here in the Continental Cup, a 5-0 victory, a shutout to the goaltender Tyler Pescarwani. Davey, what's your thoughts on the game?
Well, look, let's go to Besco first. Sixth shutout of the season, second in Europe for Besco. Backstopped everything that was through at him. Only maybe faced about 15 shots through the game, but you know, Belfast Giants, I think 5-0 looks commanding on the scoreboard, and I think it was just about fair on the ice too.